line of talk? Would you step up to help? Or would you step back and let someone else do it? When a person's heart suddenly stops, providing CPR can double or even triple that person's chance of survival. Hello, welcome to the American Heart Association's Heart Saver CPR AED course. In this course, you will learn how to provide CPR, use an AED, and practice these skills all together. To help you along the way, your student workbook covers all the material and includes quick reference guides. If you complete all the course requirements and demonstrate the skills correctly, you'll receive a course completion card. Studies show that you need to review this information and to practice these skills frequently to maintain your ability to respond to a cardiac arrest. Now let's get back to the airport and see how these bystanders work together to save a life. Okay.
Okay, none of you said the scene is safe, so you're all gone. You're all been electrocuted.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Check to make sure the scene is safe. And make sure the person is lying on his back on a firm, flat surface. Tap and shout to see if the person is responsive. If the person is unresponsive, shout for help. Sir, are you okay? Are you okay?
Sir, are you okay?
Starting with your hands on the mannequin's chest, move to open the airway. Put one hand on the forehead and the fingers of your other hand on the bony part of the chin. Tilt the head back and lift the chin. Hold the airway open. Pinch the nose closed and take a normal breath. Cover the person's mouth with your mouth. Give a breath for 1 second. Give a second breath and blow in for 1 second. Again, watch for the chest to rise. Go back to the compression position.
That was 2 breaths. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.